sick. Hey everyone, my name is Not Latin. Welcome to Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart. Now I'm just choosing difficulty right now. Some of these looking kind of daunting, just not gonna lie. Very excited about this game. I've been wanting to actually play this game for you guys for quite some time. I've never played a Ratchet & Clank game in my life, and I want to give it a try. I actually even know a person that designed some of the scenes in this game. He did the animation and everything, and I follow him closely. So it's really cool just to see the behind the scenes of how they made it. So I've been looking forward to this for way too long. So I'm going to go on Rebel Agent. Settings, I might need to... I don't know, everything seems to be okay-ish. Alright, we're gonna go in as a new game and just see what's got in store. I like the ships. Looking sick. I'm surprised this didn't necessarily have an intro screen.
Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you.
This looks so good. Hey buddy, what's up?
Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
It'll be fun. Ooh. That's Ratchet? No. I wish I've played some... It's a cool suit. I wish I knew the other games better, but...
Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Damn, the voice acting is on point with this. Cool. What is happening?
Go. Your ship is up ahead.
Long reload there. Sick. Let's go.
Hey, it's okay. See?
Oh, it's her. Ah. Oh.
Rivet?
Rivet, that's her name. Okay.
Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Aw. I love her already. Oh. Damn, the animation is so good too, though. Man, look at the quality of this, too. Looks so good.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean...
I think it's weird how your voice isn't actually matching up. That's weird. Here's something I want to see, too. I want to see audio. Is it coming through as a good audio? Reduces the number of sounds that play. Enhance the performance high. Increases the number of sounds that play simultaneously, but might impact performance. Nah, not my system. My system can handle it. Someone home theater. See, that's not right. Headphones. There we go. See, I thought it sounded funny. All right. Wait. Hit? Wait. What was that? Hit? Hit confirm volume. Okay. Midnight mode. Okay, I don't know none of that stuff, but we should be good now. English audio. Is there subtitles too? I should do subtitles if there is. I like orange. I think orange is kind of a good one. Okay. Sorry, I should have set all this up ahead of time, but we're good now.
We haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks
luckily,
we're washed up?
We will not need to perform any
what
heroics.
What if we are washed up?
Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Okay, we're back on. Okay, it's back together. Cool.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade.
I really wish I knew the other games, but damn, look how good this looks. Wow. From gameplay to animation, like cutscenes like that, it looks so good. Look at me go. Look at me go. You seeing this?
I haven't seen these guys in ages.
Whoa ho. Dang, love the party. I move fast. I guess I have not played a, like, actually well-made game in a long time that looks this good. Whoa. What? Hang on. Excuse me?
It is, huh?
Oh, sick. And the sound design sounds so good. Hey, sup? Oh, there we go.
Yes, folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me. And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait. That looks cool.
For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
You know more than you're telling me, buddy. What is that thing?
With Ratchet,
have some confetti! Take my confetti! Alright. Dang. It was love at first sight. No. So, what is the story between us? Are we, like, the first people to, like, robot and, technically animal, to, form a bond of some sort, or is that it? Or... I've never played a Ratchet game in my life, so I'm very curious. Wait, what? Oh, and then Rexley? Boosh! Oh, you know what else is going wild? That! Okay. I'm back. This is a cool way of doing a tutorial. This is sick. Left. Oh, cool. I'm a wreck-it!
Some of those world-class sharp shooting skills.
No! Shucks.
Ammo, of course.
Oh, I'm sorry. Of course, yes. Oh, I was supposed to direct that? Bah! Right trigger to shoot large ships? Oh. Does that hurt? You ain't looking so hot. Your health bar's going down. What happens? Seriously, what happens? Yeah, that's right. Keep waving. What? Oh, what just happened? Nearly got it. He's almost there. Oh, that's my ammo. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, I didn't realize that. So, okay. Just a refresher. How do I, hold the ammo shells? Wait, hang on. Okay. Alright, sorry. I'm just trying to understand things. Kabloosh.
The Hall of Heroes is safe.
Uh-oh.
I think I found the wombat.
I don't know, but you're gonna love it. How about I get some of that?
This is part of the show.
You don't say. Give me that. Thank you. Whee! Where'd you go? Oh, you're going that way. Okay. Hey, get back. I'm coming for you.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I guess I wouldn't be surprised because I am the hero of the story. Damn, this is so cool.
Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Oh, A to jump hazards? Oh, okay. They're just balloons. They're not hazards. What are you talking about? I can't aim and shoot? Okay, that kind of sucks.
Oh dear. Activating magna boots.
You talk like we're in a cartoon, my dude. Oh, I can. Oh, I'm sorry. Gotcha. Whee!
Smiling and waving, huh? I would bet the blogs are behind.
Wait,
this,
that voice of Ratchet, is that Johnny Test that from that cartoon?
Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
You know what? That is Johnny Test. I grew up with that cartoon, and I absolutely love that show. Oh, I might have botched that one. Hey, hang on, wait. Oh, nice. Oh, ha, okay. How am I not dead? Hey, buddy. Oh, you're so cool. Everything is so cool. Okay. Calm down. Bush. I feel kind of bad about this, not gonna lie. Okay. I am gaining a lot of stuff. Cool. What is that? That looks like something special. What is that? I guess I'm gonna pretend I'm good, and we're gonna get out of here. Let's go. Make sure I got picked up everything, right? Hey! Get blown. Get exploded. Whee! That's a lot of volts.
Now, ye must walk the dangerous plank of...
To glide down? Oh, yeah, the propeller. Oh, that is so cool! Ah, this is sick! There is a lot going on, though. I will say that. Sorry, there's a lot happening. Got you. Good. Where you at?
More goons incoming.
Don't say. Do I have a barrel roll? This feels like a game I should have a barrel roll in. Just saying. Bring it across. Hey, how about you now? Got you. Wait, what's happening? Burst pistol level 2? Oh, it's just up. Oh, okay, I got you. Cool. I see bullets over here. I would appreciate greatly. Yeah, what are these things? What is that? I don't know what that is. Hey. I need to get out of there. Hang on. There's something fun next to you. There we go. Hang on. I run so fast and I love it. Whee! Ooh, lots of you guys. Hey, how about no? Sorry, didn't mean to get down. Hey, guess what? Yeah, that's right, chicken butt.
Let's take out that dropship and end this.
Okay, Johnny. Really trying on it here. Yeah, take that right in your turbine. Ouch, that hurt. Do I have a health bar? Oh, I do have like a weird dodge, side dodge thingy. Oh, that's so cool. Wait, what did I do? 7 burst ammo. Oh, I picked up burst ammo, got you. It's just so much happening. I never know what to think. Ooh, there we go.
A little rusty, but not too bad.
Wow. I never get to play games like this. This is so cool. I'm a wombat?
In another dimension. Receive a mysterious gift from Crane.
Okay. I'm into it.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you.
You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Repaired? So that was a thing before?
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise!
I love this.
I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
Dope. I am so intrigued by what is happening? Damn, the animating they did it on this is crazy good. That looks to be my ride. Grab hold quick. Oh my gosh. Holy cats. Dang, this is so awesome. Oh, it's me now.
We have to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious.
You got it. L and to switch
and
grind.
Quickly,
whatever
he has planned, it cannot
be. This is some serious Sunset Overdrive stuff. No, I was not trying to do that. Whoa. There's a lot to remember, but I like the way they're teaching me, though. He said wombat, right? Not bombat.
Of course you are. Why wouldn't you be?
Yeah, see, I can do that. Oh, that's so cool. Ho-ho, I think I remember how to do this. This is ha-ha-ha. Take some fireworks, my dude. Damn. Better jump. We're lagging just a tiny bit, I'm sorry.
I should have known Nefarious would try something like
this. Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon.
Dang.
We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has all.
Just off the street? Yeah, that's just something you got? Okay. Oh. Shatter bomb. The Enforcer? I'm sorry. Welcome to Miss Zircon's, the one-stop shop to power up your arsenal. Cool. Vendor. To compare weapons and press X to watch a preview. I'd like to see a preview. Oh my gosh, I know this voice actor too. That voice is the one that was Invader Zim. That TV show, if any of you remember that. That's that voice actor. Oh my gosh, so cool. Highlight the weapon you want to purchase, then press and hold A to buy it. But I don't want to buy that one.
Boom.
What is this one? So it's kind of like a shotgun almost, but I don't know. I don't know if I'm into that. Burst pistol is what I got. What is that thing? Pixelizer.
What better way to destroy your enemy than to blow them into 16 bits with a pixelizer?
You got issues, man.
Retro blocks, then knock them
oh, that's weird.
Away.
Is this a DLC thing? Because I think I have DLCs for this too. I don't know. Maybe that's a DLC thing, but apparently I have that already. Owned. Interesting. But, other weapons you want to purchase them, press. Yeah, I got that. Well, I guess I want something that I don't have. Scattered bomb sounds cool, but I'm almost thinking that one. That's got area effect is greater, speed is greater than that. Oh, that's really slow. But range and power are better in that one. Let me get that one, maybe.
You have a good eye.
Do I? I think you would have said that about either thing I purchased, but thank you. I appreciate that. All right. Now what? Is that just that? Ho, ho, ho. Oh, cool. I get to try it right away. We are lagging slightly, and I greatly apologize. I don't know why that's happening. That should not be happening. Damn, that seems cool. Let's go. It said, like, pulling halfway on the trigger, but I don't get how this gun works. Hold to select a weapon? Oh. Let's try that. Get pixeled. Uh-oh, I'm sorry, there's something next to me. Whee! Let's go. Dang, this is so cool. Got you. Okay, I like the pixelizer, that's pretty sick, but it's a close range weapon apparently. That's so cool. Get pixeled. Well, that's not ideal. Whoa, ho, ho! Do we have ammo anywhere? Sort of in need of ammo, apparently. Is this all ammo? Hiya! Oh yeah, that's ammo. Let's go. Get pixeled! Okay, so I have to be close on this, but I don't mind it. Okay. What am I doing? Ah! Hey, peoples, what's happening? Don't mind, it's just me. Hey, fellas! Wait, what? What's happening? Oh! Hello.
Put down the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like.
Spoiler, okay.
It's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates.
Show me how it works, my man. I want you to do it. Do it! Do it, you won't! That's probably not a good thing.
What did you do?
Uh-oh. Oh boy. The dinosaurs? That's a different dinosaur.
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
In my glove? To tether? Oh, left bumper, I'm sorry.
Did you see that?
Whoa, that's so cool.
That was rather exciting.
Train has arrived.
I'm sorry, my regular gun. I could have just hit the other thing, I'm sorry, but I'm just... Lots happening all at once. I can't tether to that one, though.
Nefarious is paying these guys.
People, you... okay, I don't want to hurt anybody, but... Whee! Okay. Pixelator, baby! Woo! Let's go. I love that so much. That's such a cool weapon. And I love the dodge. I can keep doing this and just... Boosh! Just like that. Oh, that is so cool. Damn, this is so cool. Love that. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Did I get everybody? No way. There were some guys left. It's alright, I swear. This is a normal thing. Everything you see happening is normal. Do I hear another Pucho? I, th- thought I did, but okay, never mind. I guess we're going here.
Whoa, watch your
head. Hey, guys.
This is worse than I had imagined.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I just saw something horrible happen. Oh. Oh, that is not okay.
Sand sharks from above.
Oh, jeez. Apparently, I am supposed to deal with you guys, too. Damn, I love this thing. Smash ammo. Oh, am I out? Hang on. Look out, everybody. There you go. Let's go. Where's an ammo crate around here? I would appreciate one. Ah, oh, this is so cool. Oh, hey, none of that. Apparently, I don't have a melee. Hey, buddy, what you doing up there? Dang, it's so cool. Are these ammo crates? No. So that's just stuff I can pick up. Ammo crates are the glowing ones, but I don't see any. Did you? That's good. I'm out.
Or at least a very large octopus.
Dang. This is so cool. The amount of work that's gone into this game, I'm so impressed.
We've got to find a way up there. The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
All right.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey,
more ammo crates, let's go.
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always
Sorry. I need that. I'm sorry.
That's really thoughtful, but I...
But I what?
Why don't we get it back from the fairies first?
No, what's the problem? Here. Talk to your metal friend. That's what friends do. Friends don't hide things from other friends. Am I just supposed to be climbing up? Am I doing this right? Well, that's not ideal. Oh boy. Damn, so cool. Okay, I would like to get back up, please. Or, you know what? Whee! Sorry. Do I lose anything for that, or am I okay? Okay, good. I don't know what happened. I don't know where I'm going. Oh. It's so cool. Oh, I'm heading to that, ain't I? Can I not get it from here, though?
Hey, when did you rebuild the dimensioning?
Oh, I'm supposed to... Okay. I see. Hobbies. I'm sorry. How do I do this?
I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important.
Just like that?
I thought perhaps we could go together.
Aw.
That's really thoughtful. But
incredibly. But what?
Why don't we get it back from the fairies first?
Oh, it's the same thing. Sorry. Oh, don't mind if I share. Hut, hit, woo! Wait. Is that something special? Should I? No. Whee! That's for you. That's for you. Man, I love this gun. The pixelator thing is so sick. Okay. Hang on a minute. Hang on. Make sure, for one, I collect everything, and two, I want to see if there's anything else. What is this? Is this something special? Okay. But this is stuff I can wreck, right? Yeah. Oh, let's go. Okay, so it's worth exploring in this game, apparently. But what is this thing? What is this? Oh, I can literally break anything. Oh. Well, that changes some stuff. I can get bolts from everything. Ah, so cool. Damn, I'm still learning everything about this, but I love it. Let's go.
These rifts are getting out of hand. Is in way over his head.
Can I control this? I can't control this thing. Whoa. Let's go. Hey, you got some for me?
Ready to purchase or just staying on top of the trend?
I can buy it. I guess, why not? I'm surprised it's letting me do this so fast. Will I be able to upgrade this stuff? I hope so. Okay. worth a shot. Before. I'm sorry, I didn't mean for that. Did I lose all that stuff? Did it, like, fall down or no? What? I'm sorry. What is this for? Nothing? Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. Let's go! That's so cool.
Did Damn. Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Whoop.
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
Whee! Nice, cool. Nice. Okay, this is not bad. Is it my favorite? No. I prefer the pixelator. Hang on. For close range, much like that. Let's go. Okay, I need to up the damage on it, but that is okay. Dang, that's so cool. Whee! Hey, boys, got some for you. Nice. Whoop. Hey, hey, hey. What just happened? Okay, hang on. Okay, cool. Nice. Sick, 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 sick.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal.
Man, the animating done on all the figures. Either the crew was paid really well or just did more work than they should have. I don't know. It's just like, this looks so good. How everybody's animated and everything is impressive. Thank you for that. All right, don't mind me. Just picking up stuff.
All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
No, wait, no. I didn't know this would start things again.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious.
Oh, okay, this is boss. Okay.
We must lower his defenses.
Whee! Ah, okay, I see. I'm sorry, I'm concentrating on too many things right now. Oh, it's actually destroying his... Ow, I'm sorry. I jumped the wrong way at first. Okay. Well, that's not gonna help me in this one. Okay.
Toads are so unpleasant.
Okay. Here we go.
Oh dear, he is targeting us.
You don't say. There's no lock on with this, but that's okay. Why?
Yes, run.
His defenses are weakening.
Uh-huh, you don't say. Why am I doing that? Okay, hang on. Need that, thank you. Whee! Need these. Thank you. Damn, playing a professionally made game is impressive. Because this actually seems decent for once. You can't touch me! Okay, you touched me. Not cool. So, wait, which one is my health, then?
Amoeboids.
Oh, boy.
Where did Nefarious find these?
Today, my ultimate plan comes to fruition.
Pixelizer's best for you guys.
And nothing will stop me.
How many times have we
Level 2? Nice.
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
Let's go. That everybody. Nice. Hang on. Okay, what would be... Can I use the enforcer on you? Ah! Shoot. feels like I'm watching an animated film of some kind, and I absolutely love it. Ah, okay. Dive. Okay, I'm the blue. I'm blue, right? Okay. Ah, shucks. Okay, hang on. I need to concentrate more on this, but... That one does a lot of damage to you. Ah, really? I was really trying on that one. That does a lot of damage. Woo!
You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, maybe. Yeah.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win! So you can finally know how it feels!
Oh man, this is so sick. Oh, wow, what's happening? I was not ready. Oh, is this like a loading screen? Oh, that's so cool. Oh, this is so awesome. Yeah, I can't. Okay. Uh-oh. Whoa. Oh, it's so cool.
Well, it is certainly not good. Hooray!
So cool.
Where are we?
It's me.
Damn. Oh, that is cool.
Oh,
I love this.
What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship!
Nailed it. Damn. That's so cool. Man, the amount of work that went in this game. I don't believe it. And I can't believe I've never played a Ratchet and Clank game in my life. This is really cool. Maybe this is the coolest of them all. I don't even know. But oh, I'm impressed.
What's with all the neon?
What's all the neon?
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
Uh-oh. He's gonna get sucked in, isn't he? Whoa. Oh, that's not good.
Ratchet?
Oh, boo. Oh.
My arm, and it, no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
I love her.
Right. I have to find my friend.
Why'd she just pick me up, though? It's just kind of random.
I... It's me? It's me! It worked!
But that means that you are actually still here. Your other self is here.
Emperor Nefarious, you have returned early from your conquest.
Yes. Emperor!
Ratchet and Clank ripped apart. Let's go! So cool! Wow. I am so impressed with this. I do apologize for the small bits of lag spikes that are happening here and there. I think it's because I'm recording and playing, which is really good how it is right now, but... Gonna find her wanted, yeah.
Bombax? What is this place?
See, Wombax. He's not a wombat. See, I knew it was different. I knew it couldn't have been that. Because he doesn't look like a wombat, in my opinion.
Maybe someone around here has seen him.
Hey! Hey, you! You seeing anything suspicious around here? No? That's what I thought. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to shoot that. Nothing I can destroy. I don't want to destroy other robots. I feel like that's a bad thing to do. But I do kind of wonder what'll happen if I whacked one. I'm sorry. I'm not very sorry, actually. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere?
Yeah.
Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
Yeah, well, that's not very nice. All right, let me, give me your bolts. Give me your gears. All right, I guess I'm going this way. Okay. Thank you. I appreciate that. Going this way, I think. Hey guys, what's up? What's happening? Man, it's just so cool. I love this. This game looks sick. What are you guys doing? You fixing something? Cool. Aha! See, yeah, there's secrets. Okay, I gotta be searching a bit in this game. But you know, I spotted in the end. Is there climbable seat too? Is that like, well, I probably couldn't, but you know. Okay, cool. Man, I'm loving this. I am absolutely loving this. This is so cool. Convenient, I can just... Oh, wait, what? Oh.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar.
I love that ship. That ship flying away. Oh, and that one, too. Damn, I love that ship design.
There are two Nefariouses now?
That's not good. Never bodes well.
Clank first, Nefarious later.
Maybe okay, here we go. Why, hello, lovely lady. Can I aim? Oh, yeah, I can. Hey, lovely lady, looking extra lovely. I can't wait to play as her because I know we do play as her in the game. Which, so looking forward to. Because she's cool. Alright. Hang on, let me go up here first. Anything cool around here? No? Nothing? Oh, I have rocket shoes! Dang, that's cool! Alright. I got you. Whee!
Hey, Lombax!
Ooh, I love that bass sound. That sounds so cool. Hey, what you doing here?
Oh, wait a second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous.
Like you're being?
Will not last.
The resistance?
Wink.
Oh, apologies, sugar. Mr. Khan is still new to all of this espionage.
Okay. Oh, I found her. Ratchet! No, wait, am I Ratchet?
Clank!
No, it's Clank. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm Ratchet. He's Clank. I'm sorry. As I said, I've never played one before. I never played one of these games.
I need to go.
Why did she take him, though?
How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? The Phantom can help.
Okay.
Just follow the feet to Club Nefarious.
Yeah, the audio's not staying up.
Find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh, this is so exciting!
That's cute. Okay, I'm sorry for the audio just being behind. I don't know why it's doing that at times. I'll probably fix that when I edit it. Might be a lot of work, but I'll get it. Dang, that's so cool. Don't know where to go exactly, but there's just a lot of places to go, it looks like. Mm-hmm. Oh, press R to what?
Dr. Nefarious?
Oh.
So what happened to the real
I can highlight a... Huh. Don't mind me destroying everything. It's just it gives me bolts. And I appreciate that.
Now that I'm back, I'm starting Operation Dream
Job. Whoa, stop. Stop it.
Find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Unlimited armor.
Love that beat.
Look at the contract.
Parties every day. And everyone find my upcoming
memory. I'm trying to head towards the music because it sounds so cool. Damn, it does sound really cool though. I'm assuming I'm going to need this eventually, so I want to take advantage of it, but...
That sounds like your club, all right.
Club of crime. Disagree with and or stop me from doing anything.
Ah, ooh, I'm sorry. Okay, I thought I was onto something there, but apparently not. Ooh, my whole controller's shaking. Okay, I'm not ready for that, but that's apparently where we're headed, so... Ooh. See, there's a lot to see around here if I can easily miss everything. What does that do? Hey, sup? Okay, that hurt me, but, you know. Health collected. Oh, that's what that is. Oh! Okay. So yeah, there's a lot of things to see, apparently. Including... Cool, don't know what that does yet. You're very much welcome. Anything else cool to see around here? Whoop, I'm sorry, I didn't know that was gonna happen. Ah! What are those for? And why can't I get through to this one? Is there another way in? I don't think so. Wait, oh, there's like a power cord. Where's this go? Nowhere.
Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious?
Don't worry, I know where it's at. I'm just trying to see if there's anything else. Sorry, I need to step. Hang on. Oh, where do I go? Okay. Okay, I don't know how to get into that other area. I'm not really sure how to do a lot of other stuff, but let me just keep doing some more exploring. Ooh. Whoa, can I wall run? I cannot. Okay, I'm sorry. I thought I could wall run. I don't know what my capabilities are in this game, so. Okay. Does everything respawn when that happens? Makes me wonder. What are you guys doing? Oh, you're just watching TV. What is this? Oh, I can use my Magna boots on that, supposedly, right? Yeah. Oh, cool. That's so cool. Really? Okay.
Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
What does the Resistance spy bot look like? How do I know when I find it?
Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Yeah, but we're looking for a spy bot. Supposedly. This is not suspicious resistance activity. Just ignore me. Uh-oh. Wow. Hey. Hey, stop that.
He's refraining from using Unauthorized are not permitted.
Are they not? Oh, I'm so sorry. Convenient that. Has it now? Okay, hang on, I'm just...
Eradicated? I better head to the loading platform fast!
You don't say! Alright, it's alright. Eh! I'm sorry, I almost forgot how to do that. Yoice. That transition effect is just messing with my mind. I know how to do that. I will magnetize to that very soon, or maybe right now. Okay, to jump, I know how to do that. Oh, between wall. Oh, so there is like a cool... Oh, that's cool. Okay, let me do this right, though. Hang on. Let's go. So cool. Dang, that transition is sick. Are you? Are you?
Absolutely.
Absolutely, indeed. See that kick? That was a sick kick. Alright, I guess that's that. Whee! That's kind of fun, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Wait. Yeah. Nothing for me to get there. Okay. Where? Okay, I am falling. I have broken the game. And I died. That I don't think was supposed to happen. You know it.
Will you finish your work yet? That is what I thought.
Okay. Where am I going? What am I doing right now at the moment? I'm sorry, what? Cool.
Oh no. Better keep moving.
I am moving, that's what I'm doing. Can't go through none of those, can I? Is it gonna hurt me? Oh, yep, okay. Well, I don't know what my capabilities are. I'm unsure. This looks like it could be important. Hey guys. You don't need to do that. Stop it.
Better keep moving.
Okay. Found this. Which apparently is health, I guess. Ah! Here we go. Well, I don't like how at the end there you just do stuff like that. That's not cool. Cool. Did some of it fall down there? Nah, I guess we're okay. Cool. So yeah, you guys are gonna have to let me know if this is a game that you guys are looking forward to seeing. I'm sorry, I wish I could get over that, but apparently I can't. Okay, can I just... Let's go.
This spy bot must have Omega-level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it.
I guess. Is this like a side mission? What? I don't know. Okay. Well, I guess I'm just gonna keep going. I heard the word spy bot and I was like, yeah. Okay, am I trying to get up on top of stuff? Sorry. Well, I do see that, though. Got that, thank you. Where am I going? What am I doing? Okay, I found another way up. I guess it... You know what? That is what it is. Okay, I'm out of that horrible place. Okay. Dang. This game is so sick. Alright. I love how that does not bother you at all. Oh, we're moving.
Excuse me, but resistance is not permitted.
Resistance is futile? Thought that was what you were gonna say, but maybe not. Oh boy.
Incoming.
Just getting the heads of your noggins. Nice. Any more? Or is that it? But you will? Is that so? Did I get you? Okay, it seems like I got you. You know, I don't mind this thing. This one particular weapon. I wasn't sure if I would like it, but I'm actually alright with it. Hey, that's for you. One more? Sounds good. Oh boy. I'm out! Should we go pixelizer maybe?
Okay.
Ow!
Oh, that's joy.
Damn, it's such a cool weapon. Oh, whoa, hey, hey, you got hit in. Didn't like that. I'm out! Still got the most in this. Well, that's a shame, ain't it? Okay. We're going on some kind of side objective here, but... Ah, don't fall down that. Just making sure I have everything collected. Apparently I'm missing a lot of bolts. And there's something over here to collect. Plus more, let's go. Good, I need as much ammo as I can. Must be full up on that. That must be why I can't pick up anymore. Cool. Damn, this is such a cool game, though. Let's go. Oh, some stuff here. Let's go. Perfect. Okay. Then you're the spy bot. That seems unlikely. Huh. Oh, really? For a secret weapon? Okay, I love the sound of that. So that makes me happy I did that. Okay, because that brought me right back, so. Okay. Oh, yeah. Don't you worry, I'm on it. I am on it, good sir. I am on it like a bonnet. Am I heading the right way? Part of me feels I'm going the wrong way. I think I'm going the wrong way. Hang on. Whee! Well, it's over. I'm dead. This is so intriguing to me. This game is just something else. Okay. Follow the base hits.
Like a club, alright?
It do sound like a club. Hang on, there's some stuff I gotta collect though. What? There we go. Thank you for your contribution. Don't mind me. Whoa, thank you for your contribution. Alright. We'll be over there in a moment. That looks cool.
More cracks in the dimension.
What'd I do? Whoa.
Huh. Now I know what happened to the parade floats.
Whoa. I feel I'm discovering things before I'm supposed to. Okay. You know, I am trusting you on this. Okay, so it's gonna be a mix of certain things, okay. Huh. I was supposed to bounce and I did not.
Inflated one!
This game is so delightful. Nice, okay. I haven't been using this thing. Okay, it does not reach this distance, apparently. Yeah, I don't like this weapon as much. I like all the other ones, but not this one so much. Dang, that's cool. Cool, okay. What is this? Where are you?
All right.
I don't know what's going on.
And I think that covers everything here. Nice.
Robot disguise. I can get that? Equipped armor. You found an armor pod. These grant you a permanent boost whether you equip them or not. Collect more by completing pocket dimensions, exploring planets, or completing optional content. Let's go. Ooh. Wait, change your appearance by pressing A to equipped armor. Press X to customize equipped armor color. Cool. Whoa. That's so cool. It looks like I already have a bunch of stuff to equip to my character, but hang on a minute. Unequip that. Well, that looks kind of cool. Nice boots. Ooh, I like the hacker one. That's so cool. Rebellion. Well, that looks actually pretty sick. That's like Marty McFly kind of outfit. And then I can mix and match these, right? Damn, that looks cool. But it makes me entirely a robot, doesn't it? Oh, that is so sick. So I already have these because I have DLC content. Oh, sick. Ooh, I like that mask. That's cool. I think I'd rock that one, probably. Intriguing. Oh, I could do a Clank one, too. That's so sick. That is actually pretty cool. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I have everything unlocked with this, don't I? That is so cool. Okay, so it's not much different than the others. Okay, but I like the hacking one. That is just the coolest. I don't know. Rotate. Okay. Could mix and match it though, but let's see how that looks. That is so cool. Oh, I love that. I do also like seeing the face of the character, being I'm kind of new with them, but get your collections. Spy bots found a resistant spy bot. Each one contains secret intel you can listen to. They also contain encoded weapon research. Find them all, and Mrs. Zircon will craft you the ultimate weapon. I'm so excited about that. Cool. Pixelizer has to be my favorite. It's close range, of course, but if I can upgrade stuff, that'd be sick. Glide boots, grind boots, magna boots. Cool. And gallery is just of characters I've come across so far. Clank is Ratchet's best friend, co-pilot, and the brains of the operation, though he never admit it. After meeting on the planet Veldin, and he and Ratchet have gone on countless adventures, saving the universe from the forces of evil. In his free time, Clank has started... Whoops. I'm sorry. Sorry, I keep doing that. Forces of evil. In his free time, Clank has started in his own Holovision show and has recently been researching Lost Lombax technology. Using parts of Broken Dimensionator he collected after their last adventure, he rebuilt it to give to Ratchet a chance to find the other Lombaxes. Its destruction has left Clank's body and the dimension severely damaged. Interesting. See, I'm curious about that. Like, is Ratchet part of like a master builder race or something? Or what's the story? Ratchet would do anything to protect his galaxy and usually jumps boots first into danger. His blasters are matched in skill only by his wrench wrangling and his witticism. The last Lombax in his universe, Ratchet was a lonely orphan mechanic longing to find his lost family when he met his perpetual partner in crime. Clank's fateful crash landing on Veldin led to the first of the duo's many adventures together, traveling to the ends of the universe to protect it from villains including, but not limited to, Dr. Nefarious. Though after spending so much time in retirement, he has begun to wonder, does he still have what it takes to be a hero? Cool. All right, that's all I'm really curious about. There's other people, but I don't really know who these people are, and I don't really care just yet. But I just want to get the background of my character. Dang, that looks so cool. Okay, I can instantly switch. That suit is still... Ah, that's so cool. All right. Where am I heading? I'm heading back. Okay. How do I get back from here, though? Oh. Dang, that transition is so just mind-boggling to me that a game can have that, you know? Anything else? Oh, I can destroy that. Ah, I had a feeling. Might as well, I guess, whatever I can get. Might as well take advantage of it.
Gotta keep looking.
That is so cool.
The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
I'm very close to it. Don't worry, I'm on it. I'm on it, my man. I'm on it. Okay, I am gonna do these episodes an hour in length. This one might be getting a little bit long, but I just want to get to the club. I just keep getting distracted by more things, so. Hey, everybody. Dang, it sounds so cool, and that suit is so cool! Oh, I love the suit I got. It's so sick. Okay, I guess I'm going in. Oh, I am doing that. I thought it was a cutscene for a second.
Hi, yeah, are you the Phantom?
I like the music. Okay. Don't like that. Hey! How's it going? Good dance moves. This is so cool. Dang, it's so cool. Okay, I am gonna end this here though, but that's gonna do it for this episode. I'm really loving this. Ratchet and Clank is epic. I can't believe I've never played a game before, but that is so cool. And we got the coolest suit, and we're just starting out, but this is sick. So, anyways, that's going to do it for my episode here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. My name is NotLad, signing off. Later, guys.